I'm living proof of what the mercy of God can do. Church, if you knew me then, you'd believe me now. He turned my whole life upside down. He took the old and he made it new. That's just what the mercy of God can do. Now I'm alive to tell the story, how I've overcome. It's His goodness and mercy and the power of His blood. I'm so glad that my freedom wasn't based on what I've done, but the goodness and mercy.